So I meant to transition my screen and I stopped stream there for a second. So that's fun. Okay, so I don't know what the Frodogasm meme is, and I am afraid to Google it, but I'm gonna do it because it's not actually gonna be on stream. That's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. Nothing happened to me. I accidentally stopped the stream. It was an accident. I'm sorry. We have an unhappy baby. Okay, so Amazon's KDP page has decided to be a pooper. Am I even still on stream, by the way? Or did I really kill my stream? I don't know, I was just expecting people to keep making fun of me for accidentally closing the stream. I appear to still be up. Oh my god. Have I ever thought of including the mirror legend in your novels? You know, if you go into the dark with a candle, stare in a mirror, and say Bodegazella three times, something horrible happens. No. My Alexander, don't forget to ride. I do just have nonstop running in my head. You might say I have it running in my head nonstop. What is happening in Discord? All these people are jumping into voice chat channels. I need to work, but I want to be part of what's going on. Why are you guys leaving me out? Oh, interesting. Oh, also. Okay, good.
Continue. Oh, that might have been a shipment of hardcovers. I'll be right back. What,
I'm sorry, I'm curious. What do you mean get to grips with Discord? Is there, what is? This is the first murder trial of a brand new nation validity behind deliberate.
I suppose I can show you this part. Previewing how the book looks on Amazon. Looks good. Trying to change the page? That's hilarious. $150. Why does that look different to me? It's probably not. I'm sure it's not. That looked different to me. Nope. It's the same. Nope. Yeah, exactly the same. Okay. My B. Mystic Chapter 8 is our first multi-section chapter. So we go 8, da 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 da. Darth Smork, greetings. And it looks good, okay. Table of contents again. We go to Darkfire chapter 39, which is the first chapter with three sections, just to double check that everything looks fine. Or was it? Oh, no, it was. Herpaderp. Addendum A, historical essays from the world of Underrealm. Of the Nine Laws and the First High King. Of the Nine Lands and the First High King. Of the Family Heir and the Conquest of Feldamar. The Dark Wars and Damaris. The Weremage Auntie. Addendum B. Calendar of Underrealm. Count of years, weeks. Year of Underrealm. Oh, that looks the way that it's supposed to, which it didn't look when I downloaded it onto my Kindle app. That's very funny. But good. Very good. Addendum C. Excerpts from the Bestiary of Underrealm. Addendum D, a selection of documents of note. The Fearless Decree. Missives from Damaris. Does that star show up correctly? Yes. Good, 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 good. Okay. Do what you do. Ch-ch-ch. I'm sailing off to London. I am accompanied by someone who always pays. I have found a wealthy husband who will keep me in comfort for all my days. KDP Select. Enroll my book in KDP Select. Good. Almost didn't do that. Do what you do. Submitted for pre-order, motherfucker. Okay, print volume exported. Let's see how this is going to go. Yeah, we're doing all right on the work hours today. So far. They are asking me to lean. I'm doing the best I can. Get the people that I need. Ah. Stop it. Yeah, well, the stream... that's because I cut off the stream like a fucking idiot earlier. Oh, sure, heard that one. Do what you do. Nightblade Epic Volume 1. I put up this, but in ebook form. And so now we're going to format the print version. I know, right? That's the first book I've ever put up for pre-order when it was done. Like, completely done. Hey, what's up, KJ Jones? Oh, you're streaming now? Or did you already stream? I didn't know you streamed. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm already following you. Okay, I guess I did know you stream. I just forgot. Da 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 da. Sorry. What's a shout-out command? I definitely don't mind having a shout out command, but I have no idea what that is. You were asking me to lead.
Novembert. Bodegazilla, you so crazy.
Hey, what's up, Rhea? Good work, good job. Yeah, you change your stream name in your Twitch dashboard. KJ Jones. I feel that way sometimes. Need to eat, don't want to eat. As per usual, my computer is like, what the fuck are you doing to me? I was not designed to do this. Oh, that's balls, Bodegazella. Sorry to hear that. It's fairly new. It's what? I guess 2 years old? It's a good computer. It's just I'm streaming while doing InDesign with a massive document and blah, blah, blah. It was cleaned fairly recently, actually. I don't remember when. Oh, no, you know what? It's actually much newer than I thought. It's brand new. It's from last year because I had an older computer. I had another iMac, and it started doing something funky, and I couldn't remember what. So I took it into an Apple store because it was still under warranty. Brought it into the Apple store, brought it to the Genius Bar. They took a look. They saw what was wrong. They were like, okay, we're going to fix it. It's going to take us a couple of days, and we'll get it to you. I was like, okay. So then I get a call from them. So you brought in the iMac to get fixed. I was like, yep. They were like, okay, so we were carrying it around the back of the store and we dropped it and it broke. The whole screen shattered. Toast. I was like, okay. And so we're giving you a brand new one. And I was like, what now? Yeah, brand new iMac, if that's acceptable. And at that point, my iMac had already gotten, they had just released a brand new iMac the year before. So at that point, a brand new iMac was significantly better than the iMac that I had. Like, you couldn't get an iMac with the same processor that I had in my old one. The lowest quality iMac had a better processor than my old one. And that was a 25-inch, but mine was a 27-inch. So the lowest quality 27-inch was several steps ahead in terms of processor and everything like that. So I got a brand new iMac last year. And the one thing was that I had installed a bunch of extra RAM in the iMac that I brought in, and I forgot to mention that. And so they gave me the same default as what I originally had, which was 8 gigs of RAM instead of the additional that I'd installed after to bring it up to 32. But when I realized that had happened, I kind of was just like, you know what, I'll just pay for it. Like, I didn't want to be that guy who was like, oh, thanks for giving me a brand new computer that's better than the one that I had, but can you also shell out an extra couple $100 to replace my RAM? Oh, Bodegazilla. Fuck Nugget.
Really?
Of course. Well, we knew we were probably going to have to do this again at least one more time anyway. This says chapter 120. It's supposed to say chapter 40 of the third book, or chapter 39. This one's all fucked up. Okay. Dealing with another problem, though, that I feel is somewhat more basic. I might have to go help my family. I'll be back in 1 minute. Hey, Corey Unloaded. Yeah, I'm checking out some stuff right now. Jesus Christ. So here's the deal. I have this trim size that I really, really want for the volume. It's this trim size. And the issue is that this is 6.5 by 9.75 inches. 6.5, 9.75. Now, CreateSpace, for the paperback, they're like, yeah, sure, buddy. Whatever you want. It's all good. Do your thing. Give us that custom trim size and we'll do it all day, every day. Lightning Source, however, the people who do my hardcovers, don't do that. So I'm checking out a couple other sites. But none of them seem to offer it either. Oh, you don't even offer hardcover. Fuck you, man. I don't use... Oh, different places for paper and hardcover? Gotcha. Yeah. No, some people do it through... CreateSpace and Ingram... some people do paperback and hardcover through Ingram Spark or Lightning Source. But in my experience, CreateSpace is always cheaper. Always, always, always cheaper. So I guess I'm going to have to go different trim sizes. Which just sucks. Like, ugh. I mean, talk about first world problems, but still. I've never heard anybody sing the praises of Lulu. You know what I mean? Like, they are there. They are an option. I've looked into Lulu 5 times that I can remember, and every time when I compared them to CreateSpace or Ingram Spark, they were inferior. It's just, like... I guess. They were never the bee's knees to me. You heard what I said. No. Damn it. Oh, Bodegazella, let's not talk about that here. I'm already tired. And I've just been going at it with people on Twitter.
Wow, that looks really weird on stream.
Or does it not, actually? No, it looks really weird on OBS, though. That's funny. The epic Nightblade Epic. Oh, thanks, Gethin Morgan. What the fuck did I do? Why is this not formatted the way that it's supposed to be already? I might have to end stream and take a little break. I am, my brain getting foggy. That's how we do it. Got it. Okay. Whoops. Right. Okay. Ugh. Hey, what's up, taters? Well, you know. Sorry, I could sing out loud, but then I'd get lots of singing commands. I just have Hamilton stuck in my head all day. That's all. Well, now that Taters is here, I guess I have to keep streaming. I can't just... Maybe not. Oh, God. Yeah, I know, right? It's pretty cool, huh? I like it quite a bit. So then if I do that, and I duplicate these layers into title page 02. Nope, not that one. Literally everything except that one was what I wanted. Yes, there we go. Oh, the one last thing I have to do, just to verify. Yeah, okay. So now it's boom. Not looking forward to having to rearrange all of this anyway, but whatever. Fucking lightning source, man. I actually have a friend who wants to start the next print-on-demand company to cater to indie authors. Paperback, hardcover, and everything like that. Now, you know, a lot of people in the self-publishing space, in the indie author space, they like to... There's that old analogy of people during the gold rush. And there were people that went looking for gold. And there were people that went to sell shovels to people who were looking for gold. Now, some people sell shovels to the indie author community in a pretty gross way that I don't like and that makes me upset and angry and which hurts people. But if my friend was like, you know, I don't want to be one of the shovel sellers, but that's a shovel I'd be willing to sell. And I'm telling you, if he actually does it, if he creates that company and if he can make high quality paperbacks, high quality hardcovers, and you can do a variety, you have choices, you have options, you have, you know, like professionalism, I wouldn't mind him selling. I'd buy that shovel.
It's Tartar's precious.
Is that what you wanted? I gotta say, when you ask like that,
Makes me feel a little uncomfortable. I'm kidding. I'm kidding, of course. Can you just say my name? Oh, God. I'm going to hell. I'm going straight to hell. Oh boy. I don't know what I did with these title pages originally, but apparently it was fucked. Oh my god, that terrible fanfic read as Gollum. Because it's the dang checkerboard. I can check a line for you, Bodegazilla. It's if it's not, it depend. I mean, I guess if it's just not safe for work words, I'm fine with you posting it in Twitch chat. But for anybody else, you know, warning. But Agazel is about to post something not safe for work. Now I'm picturing reading my immortal in the Gollum voice. Calendar of Underrealm and a timeline of events. The semicolon just should be a period. There's no real reason for it to be a semicolon. I think get to can be reach. Because there's too many twos. Having to lift the stomach to get to the dick. He preferred not having to lift the stomach to reach the dick, I guess. It
Taters, you have two kids. You ain't a virgin. This ain't no Immaculate Conception bullshit. Excerpts from the Bestiary of Underrealm. Okay, I think I can remember that. I guess B is just narrower. Yeah, virgin births, both of them, totally. I believe you 100%, Taters. 3, 4, 3, 6. Three, four, five, one. Liar! Oh, maybe it's the... All right, later, Geth and Morgan. A selection of documents of note. Okay. That moment when your YouTube screenshot, your YouTube thumbnail randomly pops up on stream. You're like, up. Oh, hit me up. Hey, Wordwin. Yeah, hit me up, Taters. Maybe talking would help sort of revive me a little bit. Hello, Rebecca. Rebecca McKinnon. Are you new here? I don't know if I don't remember seeing your username around. If you're new, have a free book. If you're not, I'm so sorry. In my defense, I've been streaming. I've streamed for 10 hours so far today. Oh, you want to hit me in like Discord or whatever, Taters? Or send me an email. You have about a billion ways of getting a hold of me, so use whichever method suits you best. Whoops. Oh, awesome. Yay for a billion displays. I think. I assume that's a reason for yay, right? Doesn't seem like a reason for boo. Excuse me. Gah. Incorrect. Bode 2.0 Electric Boogaloo. One, dun dun. Title page one. Sploosh. Sploosh. Whoops. Ha ha. I knew what I was doing there. So do we like that? Volume one, copyright page, dedication, CTA, no. And then a thing, and then a blank page, and then the book starts. Yes. Apply master to pages. Is it 6? Yeah, I definitely need to go. All right. I'm going to be back, I'm sure, because I want to finish this. This is done. This book is done. The volume is done. And we're going to publish it. We're going to submit the files. We're going to order stock quantities, like, imminently. But it's done for now. Because it's done. So we need to just get this done, wrapped up, out of the way. Completely. And then that's a huge step in the restoration project. That's huge. And then, you know, like, I have Shadeborn back already and I have those edits and yada, yada, yada. But I am going to end stream now because kids are home. Desmond's crying. I'm starving and tired and exhausted. So I'm going to eat, probably going to take a quick nap before dinner. And then that's it. But thank you so much for coming and hanging out, guys. I know it's been a lot of hours today. Your patience with me is amazing. But I will catch you hopefully later tonight or very early tomorrow morning. Very, very early. Either way, thanks so much for coming by. And I'll see you next time. Bye!